Ready?
Yeah.
Spread the word, there's a giant bird who's very fond of T-shirt watches. Cover them up, don't let him lock, or he'll have it in his clutches. If you've got a sequel, you can let it show. He's only got his own T-shirt Casio from Japan. Spread the word, there's a giant bird who's very fond of T-shirt watches. Cover them up, don't let him lock, or he'll have it in his clutches. Other Casio models are of no interest in. Give him a calculator, watch it, throw it in the bin. He loves a G-Shock from Japan. Down in the bottom of a very deep well, there's a bird with a hoard of G-Shocks. He doesn't want to sell, he's a fool to himself. Does not work in a hole, this one the powered. And radio controls. He likes a G-Shock from Japan. Spread the word, there's a giant bird who's very fond of G-Shock watches. Cover them up, don't let him lack, or he'll have it in his clutches. G-Shocks are often used by the army and police. Beyond guard, he's very hard and a very cunning thief. Who likes a G-Shock from Japan? If you own a G-Shock, let me have a word. You really should be cautious of the giant bird. He'll prey on you from high above, especially in the night. Swoop down and rip it off your arm if you activate the light. So don't activate the light. From Japan. Spread the word, there's a giant bird who's very fond of G-Shock watches. Cover them up and let him lock, or lap it in his clutches. Spread the word. Cover them up, let him